Hello, welcome to this LEDVANCE video. My name is Jan-Pieter Heimkarne from LEDVANCE Benelux. Today I would like to explain a few things about the damp-proof sensor. In many parking garages, warehouses or industrial halls, there are often areas where light is only needed when people are present. The LEDVANCE damp-proof IP65 with built-in sensor is ideal for this, not only because of the different versions but certainly because of the master-slave functionality. The sensor has various setting options with which you can set the detection range, the burning time of the luminaire, and any daylight control. The setting is very easy with the small switches, also known as dip switches. Dip switch 1 and 2 are for the detection range, dip switch 3 and 4 for the burning time of the luminaire, and dip switch 5 and 6 for daylight control. In addition to the dip switch settings, this luminaire can also be used as a master slave. The total power that can be connected, including sensor luminaire, is 400 watt. These are about 4 to 6 fixtures. The master slave functionality can be connected in the following manner. You place the power supply on the L, the N and the symbol, where the L stands for phase and the N for neutral and the symbol for ground. The slave luminaires are powered with the L accent. Connecting master luminaires in one line is done by using the COM connection. If you want to know more about our products and what other possibilities are, please contact your LEDVANCE account manager or our customer service department.